downstairs. You're not leaving the house dressed like that.
Oh, well, they had that reunion thing.
Oh, yeah, and I trolled the one time during the game because I was like an alumni from Fort, yeah. And Cameron was like, Mom, because Cameron was in high school, and he was like, you're not going to
So they got all these, moms out there.
Here's the thing. What are you wearing?
That's the best question.
He's like, what are you wearing tonight? I'm like, why? Because I saw what you wore in high school, and I don't think you're going to fit back in that. I'm like, oh, do you want to eat ever again? And I'm like, don't worry, I'm wearing jeans and a green sweater. He's like, all right. So then he was like sitting in around here, and it was so funny. I'm like, oh, Cam, that would be great.
No, that's what he said. I'm like, I told him, I said, well, you got an extra shirt in the car.
Cesco Hannah's closer to our house, though.
It is like 5 minutes from our house. Everyone like, is shocked that we even come here because like, every road around us is Cesco Hannah.
We're right
like,
on
ridiculous.
The edge.
We're like this little triangle that's east.
We're teaching them about it. They got to stay.
Now I had a
purple
come to
east.
Yeah, now we're overrun with all this red and white crap. We got a lot of red and white crap. And then some green and white crap.
I got blue and white because I want Cedar Cliff.
We're a holy representative.